Hello guys, it's Mr. Crazylight here, bringing you back another video today. I'm showing you how to make a playlist, a continuous playlist in Virtual DJ. This is how you can set it and it will never stop. It'll just keep going, playing through your songs, so you don't have to do it manually. So what you want to do is you want to open your Virtual DJ, and if you haven't already, we'll have a link in the description to a video on how to get this full version absolutely free. So yeah, I've got the full version with working controllers. So let's get into it. First of all, what we want to do is find the music folder that you want, or all the music you want. So mine's here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the top one, and I didn't mean to put it up here. So what you want to do is you want to click on it and just select all the ones that you want. I just want to select the whole folder. So I'm going to do click on the top one and shift, and click on the bottom one while holding shift, and then you want to find the auto mix, which should be over here on side. This should say side list, but it might say simplifier, auto mix, karaoke, or charts. But I'm just going to go to auto mix down here on this little bar. So it's this one with the two arrows, and you want to click on like this, drag them over, and once you've done that, you can click on the top one and you can press this little button up here, which will start the autoplay. And here you are. It shows you that you have two songs here, but this is your fade out and your fade in. So if I go right to the click near the end to skip a bit, it does automatically without me clicking on anything. So if I do it again, it does it again. So that's how you do it, guys. You just keep, so if you wanted some different songs from a different playlist, from a different album, just go here and drag them over in there, add to it as well. So you can just add endless. And here it tells you I've got a whole 20 minutes. No, I don't. Yeah, I think that means a whole 21 minutes and 53 seconds. I'm not too sure what that means, but there you are, guys. That's how you do it. Thank you for watching. Please comment if you have any issues, and subscribe if you like the video. Thank you.